everybody. What's going on? It's the Coffee King here. And I'm not going to lie to you guys. I have something different for you. Something that I've been drinking for quite a few years now, and it's the best out there. Hands down, the best out there. So today, later on, I will get into coffee. I promise you, I will have a coffee review for you guys because I love my coffee too. But there's a secret about me that nobody knows. I love my tea too. So today, this morning, we're going to be getting into, it's called Cozy Chamomile. As you guys can see, and it's by Bigelow or Bigelow? One of them. I think it's Bigelow. Bigelow. I think that's what it is. Cozy Chamomile. Pure chamomile flowers for quiet moments. It's also caffeine free. Like I said, I've been drinking this for quite a while, and I'm not going to lie to you guys when I say that. I mean, I have it right here. Already got it in my cup. The tea's been working, and just the smell of this tea. The smell of this tea is just amazing. It's gonna make your conscience go to work, I'm telling you. It smells really good. What I do pretty much is I add a little bit of sugar, just a little bit, and then stir it in there. Maybe like a teaspoon of sugar. Stir it in. Then I let the bag sit in there for a while to get all that out of there. So I'm going to be doing a review on this. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Sit back and relax. Let's go. All right. So it is done. I mean, it's done, you know, soaking in here. We're going to go ahead and take that first sip of this. Let you guys know what it tastes like to me. So let's go. God. I'm telling you, man, if you can find a better tea than this, you let me know. You can definitely get like hints of honey with it. You also can taste like a little apple. Now, if you guys don't know, chamomile is a flower that they actually, you know, blend with the tea and stuff. And apparently they've been growing these for like 40 years now. Or they found somebody that's been growing this for 40 years, the chamomile itself. And it's just, it's amazing. It's so good. I'm not even going to lie to you. Pure chamomile flowers for quiet moments. I'm telling you guys, this is what you need to get. Definitely highly suggest you guys get this. The beauty of chamomile flowers at peak season. Okay, you got some little pictures of chamomile flowers on there. There's just one ingredient in our chamomile tea, and that is chamomile. So it's essential that we use an exceptional flower. We have worked with the same dedicated growers for over 40 years because their fields produce some of the finest quality chamomile. We use whole flowers, which gives our tea exquisitely sweet, delicate flavor. Trust me, you can truly taste the difference. And they're not lying. Dude, this tea, I've had so many teas. It's amazing. The best, hands down. That's all I'm going to say. I know I've said that a lot. But, highly suggest you guys to get it. It's definitely a 5 out of 5 all day for the tea. And I know this is different than what I should be talking about on my channel. But, you know, every now and then I'll throw something a little different in there for you guys. This is what it looks like. Make sure you guys grab a hold of it ASAP. So you guys can see right there. Anyways, it's the Coffee King, baby. Today, well, right now this morning, you see me drinking on this tea, sipping on this tea. It's quiet right now. Just taking it all in. Taking it all in. So, make sure you guys go and cop that. It's the Coffee King, baby. Much love to you guys. I'm out of here. Love one another. Be there for one another. Be more positive. Peace, baby.